In this video, we will show you how you can create cash sales as well as your credit sales in Bookkeeper app. Cash sales are the sales for which you are getting your amount, the amount for which the goods you have sold at the same time, and credit sales are the sales for which you are getting the amount after a period of time, suppose after 30 days. So you just have to click on the sale option, or either you can press F8, just click on sale, click on create. Here you will get one option, cash slash customer. Here you need to select cash for cash sales, as we have selected cash here. Here you need to select your inventory item. We have selected our inventory item. We have entered the quantity as well. Okay. Now we will be saving this voucher. Okay. And we have saved the voucher. As you can see, under all accounts, your cash has increased by 23,600 because we have made one cash sales, right? Your sales has been increased by 20,000 and your GST has also been increased. Okay. So right now, nothing is pending in your sales account. The sale that you have made has been credited to your cash account and your cash account has been increased. Okay. Now we will create a credit sale and see what will happen to the account section. Go to sales, click on create. Okay. After clicking on create, this window will open wherein customer slash cash. You need to select your customer. Our customer is Nikhil. We have selected our customer. We will select the item that we are selling to our customer. We have selected the item as well and we have entered the quantity. Okay. Now we will save this voucher also. We have saved this voucher and we will go to all accounts. After going to all accounts, you can see your cash is still 23,600 and the single voucher is there in your cash account. And as you can see, your customer Nikhil Bansal has increased by 23,600. That means we have made a credit sale and we have to take 23,600 from this customer. Your sales has been increased, but your cash has not been increased because the amount is still pending at the customer end, right? So this is how you can create a credit sale in Bookkeeper app, and also you can create a cash sale in Bookkeeper app. Okay. If you still face any issue, you can contact us on support@bookkeeperapp.net. Also, you can call and WhatsApp us on +91 9999 176 746. Thank you.